Yo, what's up everybody, what's going on? This video I'm about to make is so hard for me to make, but I'm gonna make it because it's high time someone said something about this rubbish going on in this fucking country called Nigeria and the fucking entitled people that are all over the fucking place acting fucking stupid. I saw a video about Jeremy's house on the water, you know, and people are calling out for help, you know, and support, and nice gesture. But then I see stupid people all over the place saying, oh, Nollywood doesn't help each other. Nollywood don't help each other. Nollywood actors don't help each other. All they want to do is show up. You people should fucking shut your fucking traps. Because if everybody's just looking at you fucking stupid people, you won't know what you're doing that is wrong. Number one, you guys are the reason Baba GRB is in that position. You guys and your fucking government are the reason Baba GRB is in the fucking position he is in right now. Now, why do I say that? You people that are quick to call actresses prostitutes, that when an actress buys a car, you're quick to say, oh, she fucked everybody before she bought it. She's fucking Ambode. She's fucking Dinomilai. She's fucking this, she's fucking that. You people are the same people asking that fucking actress to take the money she got from fucking everybody with her own fucking pussy and gonna be helping other fucking people, right? When you people are there, you never buy movies, you're always watching pirated fucking movies, you're always looking for free stuff, you never contribute anything to the artist's well-being. Only a few fucking people in Nigeria actually patronize the arts. A few people. How many percentage of people go to the cinemas? A fucking few. Everybody wants to go to YouTube and watch free movies. Free movies that they will still advertise. They will spend so much money on. You still come and criticize. They're doing rubbish. They're doing this. They're doing that. You don't come and say, God. You see an actor that doesn't have a car. You curse him. What is he doing that he doesn't have a car? Because you're not buying these fucking movies. But like Jeremy is there because you're not buying these fucking movies. Because you'd rather go and buy fake movies. You'd rather go and buy pirated copies than buy original copies. And so you are the reason Baba Jeremy is in that position. Not Iyabo Ojo, not Yomi Fabi, not me, not Ramsey Noah, not Desmond Elliott. Anybody that does anybody for anybody in the industry is just doing it out of goodwill. People will just stop this fucking rubbish of saying Nollywood people are not helping each other. Are you fucking helping us? Are you people helping Nollywood? No, you are not helping Nollywood. Only when people make movies that are almost 50 million naira with millions of advertisements is only when the time you people watch. You will still find a way to pass out Ayomaku. Hey, he did rubbish. It is after people die and slay themselves for you just to satisfy Nigerians every fucking day. Yet, it's only curse. It's only abuse. Yeah, you'll be calling as your own celebrities. You'll be calling them yeah, British. Where is that done? The other day I was talking, we were talking about Davido. People are saying Tekashi 6ix9ine is better than Davido. Where? How? When did he start singing? You don't appreciate your own stuff. You just want to run them down. You just want to run your actors down. You just want to call your actresses prostitutes. And you're not contributing any fucking thing to their lives. But you say they're not helping each other. They are showing off. You have to go and show off. Help us so that we can help ourselves. Tell your government. Tell Buhari to stop piracy. But my GMB will not have to live in that fucking slum. Tell Buhari to work in privacy. Tell the minister of whatever is in charge of. You people should get your fucking acts together. Nigerians, we don't appreciate ourselves, and it's fucking sad. I'm tired of this shit. You sit on your fucking aisles and be saying, I money with help each other. What the fuck? Everybody's got their own fucking family. Do you know how people get their fucking money? You don't fucking buy the fucking movies, man. How many movies do you fucking watch? You're there. If you've ever bought a pirated movie and you cross celebrities that they are not helping each other, God will punish you. If you've ever bought a pirated movie or a pirated anything and you sit on your fucking aisles and you say celebrities don't help each other, God will judge you people. Quick to lay blames. Blame everybody but yourself. On this video, everybody that supports Nollywood, God will support you. God will bless you. But if you are there and all you want to do is rubbish Nollywood and beat Nollywood down, God will judge you. You are the reason why people are suffering. You are the reason why everybody is running to other countries. And you will be there saying, somebody will give back. They say, give back to America. Everybody's running to America. Don't you want to fucking go to America? Do you like the fucking Nigeria that you're fucking living in? You want celebrities to be begging money from you so that you can be ridiculing them and say, hey, let me know a lot now. Now we give them that shoe away. Well, it's not going to fucking happen. Trust me. Those veterans, I feel sorry for them. But you see, we people, it's not going to fucking happen. You guys are going to be dead for life and we're going to keep making money and you will never know how we're doing it because you guys are fucking wicked. All you want to hear is bad news about people. If Baba JB's situation really concerns you, do something about it. Talk to your fucking government and stop buying fucking pirated movies. This video is not for everybody. You're a good person. This video is not for you. God will bless you. But if you're one of those stupid people that is always calling people your British, you're always ridiculing people, and you have not done anything. You don't offer anything to Nollywood. You don't even offer anything to Nigeria. You cannot even offer anything to your fucking family. And you're there with cheap fucking data, even if it's expensive for whatever the fuck you're using. Some of you will come and say, I don't like Nollywood. They are always doing rubbish. God will punish you. If I say that rubbish, God will punish you, because I know how much work. People will make movies with millions of naira. They won't make profit. They will still make another one to fucking make you people happy. And you still be there talking shit. You are the reason that Bajerebi is homeless. You are the reason that woman is sick. How many people do people want to help? People have their own children. They have their own family. You think I don't have my own family? You think people don't need money in my family? I have a fucking large family. You think people don't need help? So I'll carry money that I'm supposed to give my mom or my dad or my cousin or my uncle or my aunt. I'm going to dash somebody. Are you fucking joking? If you want Nollywood to help each other, help Nollywood. Bye.